And after you tie him down to the chair, you get the knife out.
I don't know if I can do this.
Of course you can. It'll be easy. Everything will all be set up, so you won't have to worry about anything.
Okay.
Shh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
I thought you said he wasn't gonna be home till 8.
Hey, baby, what's up?
Jordan, I didn't know you were home. What are you doing here?
I got home early. Come home and surprise you.
Okay.
What? You're not happy to see me?
Of course I am.
All right. Take a seat. Let me try something new.
Jordan, stop! That hurts!
I'll tell you what hurts. How about you breaking my goddamn heart?
What are you talking about? Please untie me. Now!
How could you do this to me? What did I do to you? I love you. I gave you everything. Why?
Please untie me. You're scaring me.
What the hell is wrong with you? Do you want my goddamn money? Is that it?
No! What are you talking about?
The rope? What was that conversation I overheard?
We were just messing with you. We were planning a surprise. Please believe me. Please.
You didn't have to kill me to get it. I would have given you the world.
No. It was just a joke.
A joke? Tell me why this is funny.
If this is another joke, Gabe, please stop it. This isn't funny. Please.
I knew you were screwing out with Gabe.
No. This isn't funny.
Just shut up for a minute!
What's wrong with you? Why don't you believe me?
Why would I believe a filthy, lying whore?
Please. Jordan, just let me go. Jordan, wait. I love you.
No, you were it. How could you do this to me?
Please, just let me go. I'm begging you, please. Jordan! Jordan! Please! Jordan! Let me go! Let me go! Let me fix everything. Please. I'll do anything you want. I'll be perfect. Please, we were just planning a surprise for your birthday. Please, Jordan. Please. I love you. love you. Surprise!